Yo, 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 yogis, Louise here, and this is Yoga with Louise. Tips and cues to keep you safe and strong on the mat while keeping it light. If you're new here, you might want to consider subscribing. So today we're looking at alternate nostril breathing, Anulom Vilom, Nadi Shodhan, also known as Sun Moon Breath. In terms of breathing exercises, this has got to be my all-time favorite. And I believe it's an exercise that really should be in everybody's breathing arsenal. If you're emotional, had a really stressful day, or maybe if you're a student and you're studying and writing exams, this exercise is for you. We're going to be breathing and isolating the breath in the right and the left nostril alternatively. When you're isolating the breath in the right nostril, I want you to think of taking in the warming, energizing Pingala or sun breath. And when you're isolating and inhaling through the left nostril, think of taking in the cooling, calming, restorative Ida or moon breath. Right, I think let's go and hit the mat now and I'll break it down for you. Come to a comfortable seated position of your choice. You can even do this exercise lying down, maybe in your bed in the morning before you get up. I'm just going to relax my left hand comfortably on my leg. You can take it to a mudra of your choice if you like. And the right hand we'll be using actively. We're going to be using the thumb to open and close the right nostril. We're instructed to do so. And we're going to be using the ring finger to open and close the left nostril. So you're going to take your index and your middle finger, and you can either place them on the third eye, or you can just tuck the fingers in when you're starting the exercise. You're going to start by closing the right nostril and inhaling through the left first. We always inhale left first because we're activating into the parasympathetic nervous system. So close the right nostril, inhale through the left, close the left, exhale through the right. Inhale through the right, close it, exhale through the left. Then close the eyes and start getting into a steady rhythm. Once you've found your inhalation and your exhalation rhythm, you can start playing with the breathing ratio. So keep your ratio at a 1-2. So if you're inhaling for, let's say, 2 counts, you want to double up on the exhalation and exhale for 4. So right now you're working 2 components of breath, inhalation and exhalation. And if you feel comfortable here, you can bring in a 3rd component, which is kumbhaka, or retention of the breath, in which case your breathing ratio is going to be 1-2-2. So you're going to inhale for, let's say, 2 counts, you're going to retain the breath for 4 counts, and then you're going to exhale for 4 counts. Get into a steady rhythm, start building on the breathing capacity. So maybe if you're starting at a 2-4, build that to maybe 3 seconds and 6 seconds and so on, building up that breathing capacity. And you want to try for maybe 15 rounds or a minimum of 2 minutes. Thanks so much for watching. I really hope that you found that helpful. Please look out for more coming videos in my breathing or pranayama series. Please remember to use the comments box below the video display to shoot me your feedback. Remember to subscribe so that you receive free videos as they are published. Just hit that big red subscribe button below the video display. Remember to like this video by using the little thumbs up icon that's below the video display, and share this video by clicking on the little arrow switch also below the video display. That's it for today. Till next time, keep it light.